What's up, Eurovision people? My name is Sean, and on my channel, I talk about all things Eurovision. Portugal has selected their song for Eurovision Song Contest 2022 as well. And through Festival da Canção, MARO, with the song Saudade, has won, and it is going to be representing their country in Eurovision this year. I didn't watch the semi-finals of Festival da Canção, but I watched the final last night, straight after Melody Festivalen. And I have to be honest, I didn't really pay attention too much because I was editing videos as I went by. And I didn't hear the song very well, but I kind of picked up on its hype, and it won both the jury and the televote. So I want to listen to it fully and I want to react to it. So without further ado, where are my AirPods? However, before I do so, please don't forget to hit the thumbs up if you did like this video, subscribe to my channel, and come and follow me on my Instagram for more Eurovision related material. Obrigado! It has begun. Oh, I didn't know it was in English. So I'm guessing the success of the Black Mamba has inspired the Portuguese to try sending songs in English. Interesting. I feel like this is the song and the performance, it's like group therapy, you know? It sounds very pleasant, very reassuring. Everything will be okay. Let go of the saudade. I like the tapping of the hands. Find the rhythm, and it switches to Portuguese, of course. Thank you. I prefer Portugal sending songs in Portuguese, I'm not gonna lie. For so many years they have been ignoring the trend of singing in English, and at a time in Eurovision where native languages are gaining more and more momentum, it's interesting to find Portugal sending songs in English. But this is partially in English. So it's good. It reminds me of the Portuguese entry that performed on home soil, O Jardim. It gives me that same vibes. I like the fact that they started the performance sitting down and they're finishing it sitting down. There's no extra sprinkling of glitter. I don't quite know what to say. I actually really like this song. It's going straight on my playlist. I think in Eurovision it will serve its purpose, because it will act as the song that calms down all the noise, calms down all the pyro, the crazy choreography. You know, the reasons why Eurovision is so big. But then you need a song like this that sits in between some two ethnic bangers, and it just, you know, it's just five or six ladies sitting down singing a beautiful song with emotion. And I like the fact that it's in English and Portuguese, because on one hand it nods to the success that Portugal has found last year with singing a song completely in English for the first time. But at the same time, it nods to the recent success of many countries finding success in Eurovision by singing songs in their native language. And this balances that out beautifully. Admittedly, I would still prefer this to be completely in Portuguese, because, again, Portugal for me is one of those countries that is the flag bearer of their own native tongues. And it's interesting that in a time where native languages are gaining so much, we find Portugal singing in English as well. But at the same time, you know, they found success with it last year, so let them. The problem with Portuguese entries most of the time is you never know, and you can never really fully predict how they will do at Eurovision. And it's the same thing here. I can never tell you what's gonna happen, because when there was a song like Telemovage, who we all thought, oh my god, Portugal is really giving us something great here, it didn't even make the final, and not with a small margin. But then a song like the Black Mamba, Love Is On My Side, everyone thought, oh, it's gonna come, you know, bottom three in the semi-final. It actually qualified in fifth with both the jury and the televote. So you never know. You never know how it's gonna go. I would like to see this song in the final. I think a song like this in any Eurovision lineup has its place, but you can never tell. So all I can say is good luck to MARO, good luck Portugal, and we hope for good things in Eurovision. Anyways, that's my two cents on Portugal, MARO with the song Saudade, Saudade. What do you guys think? Did you like this, or did you have other favorites in Festival da Canção? Let me know your thoughts in the comments down below. And while you're at it, please don't forget to hit the thumbs up if you did like this video, subscribe to my channel, and come and follow me on my Instagram for more Eurovision related material. I will see you guys later. Obrigado!